We are at the Hamburger Mary's booth here at Dragcon 2018 with the beautiful Miss Jewels Long Beach herself.
Hello, gorgeous. It's so exciting to be here at Dragcon. So many fabulous things.
So many.
Not just your gorgeous self. We're having a blast here with Hamburger International, celebrating our 19 locations across the country. We just opened San Francisco. Las Vegas is coming next month. Yeah. We're doing it all, and I'm hydrating. Look at that.
What is this? Tell us about this drink here.
This is a Mary's Leg, and you can get them at our locations around the country. And today, you know, of course, I'm a good Christian woman. I have Diet Coke in it.
Yeah.
Just some vodka.
A little bit of vodka.
A lot of vodka.
Enough.
It's mostly vodka. The ice melted.
Enough vodka. I just read.
Yeah. Hydration is very important, especially at RuPaul's Drag Con or any festival of this sort. You have to stay hydrated.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
There's so much thirst out here.
Oh, there are the most thirsty people you've ever seen.
The Mary's boys,
well,
especially.
You know, we believe in gorgeous men here at Hamburger Mary's, and courtesy with Club Poppy, of course, our beautiful dancers today.
Tell us, Jewels, this is... Dragcon has been evolving every year. I'm sure you've been here every year. How have you seen it grow?
It's been really exciting to see it grow as the years go by. I think this is the biggest and best year ever at RuPaul's Dragcon. 2018, by far, like triple the amount of vendors and the performers, and everyone is so well presented.
Nice.
That's really interesting. And it's a great resource for LGBTQ friends and family and performers and people that love performers. So I love all the social action with it too.
How important do you think it is to have a Dragcon event outside of like a Pride event and outside of the TV show, to have like just an event for the drag atmosphere and the drag love and environment?
Drag is my number one love by far. It brings me so much joy. I feel like drag is freedom. You know, the freedom to express yourself, be who you want to be, and truly live your life. And so an event celebrating drag, and RuPaul's Drag Con has really embraced everyone, not just the queens from the show, but drag across all sorts of lifestyles and gamuts, and kids doing drag, and the Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence, my favorite charitable queens. And it really embraces all kinds. I'd like to see some more drag king representation.
Yes.
I think that's kind of missing, but anything that celebrates drag, I'm down. And DragCon has done a great job of embracing that and really bringing it together.
Drag kings, though. Shout out to Landon Sider.
Landon Sider, my favorite drag king. I'm very biased. last night at Hamburger Mary's in Long Beach, we actually had what Landon phrased a king con. And he brought in kings from all over the country, and we celebrated drag kings. Well, they didn't really have a celebration here at DragCon. We were able to do it at Hamburger Mary's in Long Beach, and we had all the kings from around the country. It was really amazing and great to see.
Speaking of Hamburger Mary's in Long Beach,
yes,
you guys are going to host Long Beach Pride next weekend.
Honey, it's Long Beach Pride. I'm so excited. I have the amazing honor of doing the live telecast for the Pride Parade this year on Sunday morning of Long Beach Pride, and we're going to be on Ocean Boulevard. I'll be hosting for the main grandstand at Bixby Park. Ocean and Cherry, come see me. We have the big pink party kicking off Pride at Hamburger Mary's Friday night at 6 o'clock. A benefit for the AIDS food store and the LGBTQ center in Long Beach.
Hamburger Mary's is out here doing it for our community, you guys, since day one in 19 locations all across the country now.
I like doing it.
She likes doing it in what ways?
I love a good cause, whether that be you and this thirsty outfit, or our community and folks really in need with the AIDS care programs and the cancer fundraisers and for the charities and the dogs. Most of our locations are active community participants with charity bingo and all sorts of fundraisers. Hamburger Mary's is an international brand. We believe in helping our community and really providing a place for everyone to come. It's not necessarily a gay bar. It's a restaurant that welcomes people of all ages, orientations, and everybody else. You want to have fun? Mary wants you.
Come to Hamburger Mary's, you guys. We're definitely going to be looking out for you guys next week, and then for sure at Hamburger Mary's Long Beach Pride.
Yep.
Just all up and down, all up and down Ocean Boulevard. You know you'll spot out Jewels.
We like going up and down. Visit us for Long Beach Pride. We're at the festival and, of course, at Hamburger Mary's on Pine Avenue in downtown Long Beach.